bombed. In 7 years, 6 people were killed.
The bombings escalated, and federal, provincial, and municipal police quickly organized their combined police anti-terrorist squad. The targets were still inanimate, but people did get hurt. Army explosive expert Walter Leja tried to remove a bomb from a Westmount mailbox. It exploded, maiming him for life. He wore no protective clothing on his last bomb disposal mission that Black Friday in '63.